my love.
Ranvi, our work is done in Oxenefordscire, but the cost has been high.
I feared as much when this letter arrived, from one called Fulke, addressed to you.
From Fulke? Gods, that witch!
It is there, on the table.
Fulke's with the Order of the Ancients. The same order Kjethve followed. The order that Bessem and Hytham have pledged to destroy.
Eivor, what has happened?
Sigurd has been taken hostage, captured by King Alfred and given to a woman named Fulke, a very dangerous woman.
What does she want with him?
I will spare you Fulke's ramblings, but know this. Sigurd did his part to secure an alliance with a thane called Giedrich. Giedrich is an honest man, and will come when I call. Until that time, Bessem will locate Fulke. Look for his message when it comes. I want to see the Alliance map. So Chaelbert has traveled to Shropshire.
He has, into a difficult situation. The Shire has been mired in a long war with Rhodri, King of the Britons. Chaelbert hopes to negotiate a peace with the Britons of the West. A difficult task for one so green.
I hope your tutelage has prepared him well.
Indeed. But I think it best if you supervise these talks. If Chaelbert can make this work, we will gain a valuable alliance.
I'll make my way to Shropshire.
I am relieved. He and Ivar should be in Quatford just now. You will find it along the Efn Hafun River.
If Ivar is with him, I will certainly be needed.